Hey guys, hope you're having a great day. Stay tuned, in a few weeks I'm gonna have an amazing video of my new Darth Vader custom interior Freightliner. It's gonna be so awesome. I can't wait for you to see it. Let's head down to Los Angeles right now, get this glass unloaded. It's gonna be 5 a.m. in the morning. I'll get the day off Sunday. I'll probably walk around East Los Angeles, get some good food, whatever. But same day on Monday, I gotta turn my empty trailer around, get it to Kingsburg, live load. Following day, get it to Phoenix, Arizona, and unload. So all of this within the 55 mile per hour speed limit of California and traffic going in and out through Los Angeles. It's such a pain in the butt, but let's get her done. I know we can do it, and I'll see you in LA.
Ya sé lo extraño que tú me haces. Andando de la playa.
Well, good morning, Los Angeles. Whew, it's about 4:45 in the morning. Got it untarped, ready to back in. Man, there was about 20 to 30 gunshots that went off around this area between 6 p.m. last night and midnight. So I got a little bit of sleep. So I'm gonna swing hard to the left here, try to work my way around this dumpster. And then I'm gonna shoot out here pretty wide. And when I back in, I gotta really watch this red pole here. It looks like some guys have hit it. And dock the trailer right up against this. So, it'll be pretty tricky, but we can do it. Here we go.
On your face. And I know that I broke all your rules. And now you're looking at me, and I'm looking at you like a fool. But you don't know what it feels like to fall in love with you. No, you don't know what it's like when you can't go back. Cause I only lose my mind when I ain't got you. And how can I win when I'm always down to lose? No, and I ain't got you. So come on inside, you catch a cold. Oh darling, the storm will pass and you roll. But you stand next to me with a look in your eye. And you say goodbye, and you say goodbye, and you say goodbye. But you don't know what it's like.
We got it in there nice. About to get unloaded. I went ahead and put up all of the equipment that I could, so now we're just down to the glass. So when he's done unloading, it'll take me 5 minutes to roll these up on bottom and get out of here. So that's about it, fellas. You guys have a good day. Thank you for watching.
Lord Vader.
Yes, master.
Rise.